Hi, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we are going to cover an PhD admission notification for July session 2021. So today we are going to discuss about two NITs which has released the notification for July session 2021. Okay, and guys, before we start the notification, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for further such kind of information. In this category, the first NIT is NIT Tirchipali. So as you can see on the screen, this is the official website of NIT Tirchipali, which is located in Tamil Nadu. So guys, this institute has released the notification. So here you can see the details about the PhD admission notification. So here information brochure are given. So when you click on this link, you will get the information brochure. So here you can see, I'm zooming it so that you can see it properly. So here you can see the important information. Applicants are invited for admission to PhD program in the following four categories. Okay, so the first one is in full time. There are two options: half time research assistantship, and second one externally funded. And the part time category, in service, the candidate who are already working anywhere, they can also apply. So internal and external candidates, they can also apply. Okay, and the applicant must apply through online portal from this link. So you have to visit this link and you have to apply. So let's see the detail about the eligibility criteria. So the candidate should have a master degree, including those currently in their final semester and expecting degrees awarded in 2021. They can also apply. And the candidate should have 6.5 CGPA or 60% marks. Okay, and for SC/ST PWD category must have 55% marks or 6.0 CGPA. And one more information is given here. You can see, in addition, a qualified GATE or equivalent national level test score, preferably obtained in the last 5 years from the closing date of application form, is mandatory. Okay, so the GATE or national level eligibility criteria is required here. And direct applicants, so the candidate who have BE, BTech, BArch degree and are expected to get their bachelor degree awarded in 2021, they can also apply, but they should have 80% marks or 8.5 CGPA. Okay, and they should have a GATE score. Okay, and the selected candidate will be joining a 2-degree MTech, MArch or PhD. Means the candidate who will qualify for this, they will join for MTech and PhD as well. Okay, and what will be the documents required for PhD application, you can see here. So 10th, 12th mark sheet, passport size photograph, signature of the applicant, mark sheet of the last semester, and many more information are given here, you can see on the screen. Okay, and reservation for SC/ST OBC non-creamy layer EWS PWD categories, the institute follows the reservation policies for the Ministry of Education, Government of India. Okay, so the candidate who belong to this category, they will get the reservation according to the Indian government. Okay, and applicants are advised to visit regularly this institute website for any kind of update regarding PhD. Okay, and here you can see the important dates. So if you talk about the important is, the start of online application is June 9, 2021 and last date of submission of online application is July 9, 2021 and tentative schedule for written test or interview will be around July 15, 2021. Okay, so this is the important dates and here you can see the PhD admission categories and requirements. Okay, so the candidate who are interested in full-time research scholar, they can see here, and for part-time research scholar, they can see also here. Admission process are given here. I will show you the total number of vacancies in different departments. So here you can see lots of departments are given here, like architecture, and according to the department, reservation categories are also given and corresponding number of seat reserves. So you can see here one by one according to the, your department. Okay, and according to the department, what is the eligibility criteria, you can see here. Okay, so Department of Architecture, Department of Chemical Engineering, Department of Civil Engineering, Department of Computer Applications, for all the departments here given the separate eligibility criteria, you can see here. Okay, so in this category, the next institute is NIT Manipur. Okay, so we will discuss about the notification for NIT Manipur. So here you can see admission to PhD program in July session 2021. Okay. So here the different departments are given here. So Department of Civil Engineering, Computer Science Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Chemistry and Physics. Institute admits PhD student under the following category: regular, sponsored, full-time, self-sponsored full-time, part-time, project staff, external, and GRF external funded projects. And institute fellowship will be provided only for NET GATE qualified students here. And reservation for SC/ST OBC is applicable as per the Government of India rules. And here you can see the important dates. So issue of application form is 24th May 2021. So this application has already started on 24th May, and it will be open till 23rd June 2021. And the last date of receipt of soft copy, hard copy of application form is 23rd June 2021. So means you have to submit your soft copy or hard copy. Okay. And date of examination will be announced by the respective department. Okay. So visit this website for more updates regarding admission. And so here you can see details of departmental requirements. So according to the department, research area and essential qualifications are given. Okay. For civil engineering, specialization are given and essential qualification are given. You can see here. And for CSE department also given here. For all the departments given here, you can check one by one according to your department. So here you can see the application fee for 500 rupees for general OBC candidates and rupees 250 for SC/ST candidate. And you have to submit in this bank account details here given. Okay. ID. So what is the application process? You can see you have to download application form. You have to fill this application form. And along with all the documents, you have to mail on this mail ID. Okay. So selection procedure will be online, and financial assistance are given here according to the students, the candidate who have qualified NET or GATE, they will get the chance for fellowship. And so you have to download this application form. You have to fill it, and according to along with your all documents, you have to mail. Okay, so the mail ID is given here. You can see on this mail ID you have to send. Okay, so this is the process to apply. Okay, so I hope this information will be helpful for you. And guys, please subscribe my channel for further such kind of information. Thank you so much.